To perform a hip hinge, we're gonna have the hands in either one of two locations. So standard is behind the head, but if you struggle keeping the lower back activated and the chest proud, we're gonna clasp them right behind the back, okay? And that's gonna force that chest up and that core to stay tight, okay? From there, we're gonna imagine a rope around the waist pulling us back as we hinge at the hips. And feel that stretch in the hamstrings and the back of the leg. Stand and squeeze.